Everybody, I think it's Tuesday. It might be Wednesday. I don't even know what day it is. It's so nice here. Today's a little gloomy, a little overcast, but you know what? That's normal to have these kinds of fluctuations in temperature and weather. That's just normal. And so we have to go through these cycles so that the nature can purge itself and clean itself. Body does the same thing. It doesn't go through cycles. Things get stagnant and get backed up. And that can cause some toxic buildup, and it's not very good. And subluxation is the same way, too. If you don't get them cleared on a regular basis, they build up and stack up, and it takes a lot longer for your body to eradicate them, to get rid of them, and to get to your body to a place where it can recover and heal from them. So that's why we recommend ongoing regular chiropractic care. The chiropractor is going to detect to see if you have a subluxation and analyze what he finds or she finds. And then she's going to assist your body in the correction of those vertebral subluxations, if and when they're found. But you and your family need to be regularly checked so that they don't build up, and they don't clog up, and they don't interfere with your full experience and expression of life. DocHoskins.com, 864-715-2225. If you stayed with me all the way through this minute 15, in January we're going to have some location changes. So we're going to be working through December on the new location. It'll be up at Route 292 and Route 9 here in Bowling Springs. Well, Inman. I like to call it Bowling Springs, but post office likes to call it Inman. So it's just about 2 miles up the road, a lot closer to my house, bigger, better place, a lot more exposure to traffic that's going to actually stop and look, a lot more foot traffic. So exciting news. I'll get all that information out to you shortly. And have a good one. Enjoy the day. Again, DocHoskins.com, 864-715-2225.